The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the World Heavyweight Championship!
He is simply phenomenal!
You said it, Michael. A phenomenal resume, phenomenal skills, and without a doubt, a phenomenal performer.
AJ Styles is an athlete who many would argue possesses the best all-around skill set in WWE. Styles has an unmatched drive to win.
Undeterred passion, fire, and desire. And we're going to see it on display tonight, courtesy of a phenomenal one.
You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic.
Another one's imminent tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles. And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins!
That championship right there is what it's all about, gentlemen. Here you have the championship on the line, a champion on high alert. Ladies and gentlemen, we're in store for something special. Face first, driven down. Cover! Only a one count before the kick out.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Takedown, went over the cross face, gets cinched in. This could be over.
This one's over.
We're gonna free the arm and does just that.
To be mindful of the referee's count here.
Up and down, what a slam.
Oh, the elbow drop, knee crusher.
And again, ruthless.
Heading back to the ring.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
He manages to escape it.
Nicely done. Snap suplex. So quick.
Corey, you've been in the ring against him before. How do you tackle a brilliant tactician like Seth Rollins?
Well, hindsight's 20/20, but you do it by playing spoiler, Cole. You have to do everything you possibly can to disrupt Rollins' plans to get him off balance. No strategies, totally surefire, so you have to find the holes in Rollins' machinations.
Impressive reversal on Rollins.
Caught with a neck breaker. Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Oh, new champ.
He's on the ropes to the ref wisely. Stops the count.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Making the arm numb makes your opponent very vulnerable.
He knew what was coming.
And Rollins finally able to keep that string of offense in check.
That's possibly the trigger for Seth to battle his way back into this.
Oh, no. Dangerous maneuver there. The challenger's looking shaken. Spin kick to the midsection. AJ Styles rolls through into the calf crusher submission.
Styles has the calf crusher. Styles has the calf crusher.
The architect gonna have to design it.
Are you kidding me?
Elbow, what a counter.
Ooh.
Of a daredevil, the ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Lariat.
Big forearm.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Ooh, bang! A bad place to be for the challenger.
Typical crafty offense from Rollins as this match goes on.
What a face buster. Styles is getting dominated.
AJ's gotta assert himself back in this one. Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker. Saw that one coming. Just malicious.
That's a forearm that'll floor you.
Oh, it's not gonna be good. This is not gonna be good. Buster.
Styles letting him know there is only one phenomenal around here.
The champion into the cover. Three. No, he kicked out.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Hoisted up.
Oh, gut buster.
Oh, clothesline. The champ looking out of sorts.
When Styles gets on the attack like that, you don't want none.
Backbreaker, face first, lethal combination. Driven into the barrack.
Takedown. Looking for the cross face. It's cinched in. This could be over. Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Oh!
Seth Rollins just sitting back and degrading his opponent.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Hoisted up.
Gutbuster.
The architect is waiting on AJ. To the action.
Boom! Oh!
Tucks his tail between his legs and gets out of there.
scores a reversal on Rollins.
Ducks under.
Pele kick. Nicely done.
Oh, this blitz is just...
Oh, man. Every single one hitting the mark. I think we all know what Styles wants next. And Styles crash. Gonna see a new champ.
Soak it in.